What can you tell me?
She's a young woman between 18 and 22, approximately 5'3", tennis player.
Dr. Temperance Brennan is one of the world's top anthropologists.
She was stabbed 5 to 8 times with a military K-bar knife.
And in her spare time, she's a forensic investigator for the FBI.
Grab your skull and let's vamoose. Cops get stuck to bringing people like you. Squints. Well, squint things.
Oh, you mean people with very high IQs and basic reasoning skills?
Yeah.
We found field bullets. The only question is which one of you is the father?
You expect me to declare war on a United States senator based on your little holographic crystal ball? But I warned you about taking squints out to the field.
I can't let you destroy evidence.
Are you gonna stop me?
I'll stop you.
David Boreanaz.
You don't solve murders. Cops do.
Coming Tuesday night this fall.
Spit in my hand, we're scolding him over.
I don't know what that means.
Just get back in the car.